I'm in La Spezia and doing a very quick sketch in the city park of Garibaldi statue with my portable sketching easel. Let's see how we get on. Well, with this scene, I want to try, it's very dull light conditions. I want to try and get some light on the Garibaldi statue. And I'm going to landscape with this. Could have gone portrait. Sorry, yeah, vertical. But I'm going to go a landscape. And let's get in the rough features of the statue. I'll try and get the light there. There's Garibaldi there and his sword. And the horse. Horse's head. Right. The background building, let's get them in. Something like that. To move them slightly to the right, so I can get this lighter figure in the dark. Statue in the dark. There, shadow, dark trees. Let's have somebody looking at the statue over here. A couple of people look at the statue. Here we are, great painting. Bit of cloud to the right, but lighter. To there. Got a background hill. There. And then the buildings either side. Going to be a dark tan colour. Needs a bit more yellow. Around the statue. and goo. A bit greener for the trees. Darker. Attacked by a fly. Green for the grass. And let's go really dark towards the base. Cut around the figures. Right, smaller rush. Right, Garibaldi. Needs to be light, a little bit darker there, underneath there. The horse. And a little bit of dark green for, a little bit of light green, sorry, for the statue, the base of the statue, right, create some form for the buildings. Is that dry? No, not yet. A few windows. And on the other side. Bit of definition to the statue. Some eyes for the horse. And left leg of the horse. I think I'm nearly there. Do I need a bit more for the... maybe a little bit more for the trees. Right, something for the figures. bit of lavender. And faces. I'll rub out that when it's dry, get a bit of a crisper light. But a very quick sketch of Garibaldi's statue in La Spezia.